Senator Ninoy Aquino once said that the Filipino is worth dying for. But beyond that, I also believe that the Filipino is worth living for. My faith in the Filipino spirit is unshakable. I cannot imagine myself having or aspiring for another nationality. I will live and die as a Filipino. The first Philippine Mount Everest expedition was dedicated to our people to serve as an inspiration. I am Regie Pablo. I am a father, a husband, a social entrepreneur, an environmentalist, and a mountaineer. I started climbing mountains not as a hobby, but as an advocacy. I did it in 2007 via the North Col route, which is a more technical route and a more dangerous route. The whole team was conceptualized for 3 years. We started in 2003. We formed an elite group of mountaineers coming from all over the Philippines.
Para sa bandila, para sa bansa.